Oh dear. We can laugh about it now. No, come on. I don't understand the recession. It wasn't until last year I found out you could go into your bank and say, can I withdraw my cash? And they could go, no. What?
No. Yeah, got it.
Well, I've got £50,000 saved.
You went.
Where is it?
Lost it.
What? Have you checked the vault?
It's empty.
What was the point of that? You might as well have kept it in a drawer, you spotty little twat.